Some scenes that played out recently in River State during a rumored infectious vaccination scare by the army. Setting the record straight is perhaps one of the reasons why the Nigerian Army's Chief of Logistics is seen in company of the traditional ruler of Igbo community in Igbo Secondary School, Eche, River State.
The aim is to familiarize themselves with the communities in River State and the communities where they are coming for the crocodile smile too. So they were sent by the federal government through the Chief of Army Staff to come and sensitize the people on what they have come for. They are here for peace, to maintain peace and order in the states.
The Chief of Army Staff have decided to provide some educational material to encourage you to be good students, to be law-abiding, to be disciplined.
Please, a big clap.
And the goodwill is reaffirmed with the distribution of the materials to an excited crowd of students. Men, women and children of Igbo Eche community are the next beneficiaries of the army's medical outreach, whose benefits the monarch explains to the people.
When you have 10 children, only about 2 or 3 will survive because there was no immunization. Now you have 3 or 4. Those 4 or 4 you have, they will leave the camp home because of immunization. It prevents children from getting sick.
As we have seen that time,
the army insists that it will not be deterred by rumor peddlers.
It's mere propaganda by people who are not loyal to this government, who see nothing good about the Nigerian army, who see nothing good in what people are doing positively. So we want to plead to the people, the Nigerians, to please always see the Nigerian army as part of you. Nigerian army is, we are going to retire back into the civil society. Some of these young people are going to come back to take over from what we're doing now. So the army is a continuum. It has to continue, whether we like it or not. There is no propaganda that will stop the Nigerian army from playing the constitutional role. Okay? People are just making noise and whatever information they want to describe, we will not budge.
Following the hysteria created by unfounded rumors about an alleged sinister motive behind the phantom vaccination exercise, the army may have to strengthen its engagement with local communities, especially in the area of information sharing. Emmanuel Irei, Channels Television News.